Canada. My question is, let's say the women who I'm supposed to advise to, cover up, they don't, and I really don't like it, but I haven't really built it up the courage to really say it out loud, other than telling them that, it's a mandatory thing. And let's say somebody comes to the door, I'm standing beside them if it's a guy, and kind of covering them when people come up. Is this
Mustafa,
like
Mustafa, what are we talking about here? About a lady covering up?
about like my mom and sister and the people who I'm supposed to have
Oh,
protective
so they
gifts
don't
for?
cover up and you want. How old are you? You sound young. How old are you?
13.
13. So just remind them, Mustafa, of the hijab. Give them the verses. Give them the, verses in Surah An-Nur and in Surah Al-Ahzab. Just remind them with a text, because
I know.
a 13 years old Mustafa telling elders like mother, like an older sister, they normally have an issue with that. So it would be nice to show them evidence. Look at this. This is what the Prophet said. This is what Ibn Abbas said about this verse. You see? Go ahead, Mustafa. I'm listening.
The thing is that they like I well I've showed them some, they just completely take a different interpretation, and they are people who don't accept the sunnah as to be like revelation
Why
of Islam, so
why are you speaking so low? Are you afraid they're going to hear you? I'm just
no.
kidding. I'm just kidding. SubhanAllah, you sound like that secret stage. When I read the secret stage in the seerah, you sound like one of those, like, oh, they're going to find out I'm a Muslim. SubhanAllah.
Actually, yeah, that's why.
You
That
are
no, okay.
okay. You sound so low, like you're whispering. You're afraid they're going to listen to you or something. Oh, I'm calling this Salafi Sheikh who is fanatic. Is that who you've been listening to? No, I'm just kidding. You see, Mustafa, ليس عليك هداهم. The guidance of people is not upon you. إن عليك إلا البلاغ. I want you to settle on that, that we're not asked to get people to accept what we say, but our job is to keep giving them da'wah. Yes, we should excel in the method, in the way, in the technique of giving da'wah, in our kindness, in our leniency. We should do that. But at the end of the day, Mustafa, because you're a young man, and I don't want you to give up early, them accepting what you're saying is not up to you. It's up to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What you need to do is keep trying. This is number one. Make dua for them that they will accept it, inshallah. Okay, Mustafa? Jazakallahu khairan.